Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Temitope. If you are new here, welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Merlin Farmer performing Disenchantee. Guys, please, I'm just going to put it up on the screen. And this is going to be a live performance that she did in the year 2009, I believe. But if I'm wrong, I'm just going to put the correct information in my description box. Yes, I'm really excited about this because you guys know that Merlin Farmer doesn't joke with her performances. Guys, let me not talk too much. Guys, please just take a moment to click on the subscribe button. Please just join the family and help me grow. Guys, have you subscribed? Wow, the crowd. They're excited. Well, I'm excited too. Dans mes mains, si je vois tomber dehors. What is she about to do? That was amazing. Melly never disappoints. Like she doesn't disappoint. Melly is a perfectionist. Like, guys, first of all, I loved the costume. She looked amazing. She looked beautiful. Like, I love the boots, like, everything is on point. I'm always eager to react to her songs because I know that there's never a dull moment. Like, she always delivers. This is like seeing another side of Merlin. Like, I love the way she looked happy. She was moving. She was just, you know, this is just like, I love the way she was moving, she was dancing, the choreography, everything is just on point. Wow, like, you can't just say that, oh, you know what she's going to do next and all of that. I love the fact that she's spontaneous. I love the energy she brings to our show. I love the perfection that is always in the show. I love the walkway. I love the way she carried the audience along. Like, I thought it was almost over until she transitioned again, and then this time the audience started singing with her. It was just like singing a national anthem. Like, it was mind-blowing, guys, mind-blowing. Merlin is, she's a queen. I love all our shows, like all our shows that I've watched. I can imagine being there. Like, it would be fun. Our shows are always fun. I think it's only one of our shows that I've watched that was kind of emotional and sad, and I think that was Avant Que L'Ombre. Yes, that was that performance was emotional, and you know, yeah, that was very emotional. Aside from that, I loved Millennium Tour amazing. Like, I was literally, if you haven't watched my reactions to that, I'm going to drop a link here, or just check in my description box. I have a playlist, actually, so you can just check in my description box for the playlist to watch all my reactions to Merlin's song. Like, I don't joke with Merlin, guys. I do not joke with her. All right, guys, we've come to the end of the video. If you like to see more of me reacting to Merlin's song, just drop it in the comment section. Just drop the reaction you would like to see, and I'll be happy to check it out, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and please take a moment to click on the subscribe button. Don't forget to join the family, guys. Please click on the subscribe button and also turn on your post notifications so you are the first to be notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.